Hi there. Thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. Things are calm this morning, but there could be a few more showers and thunderstorms around like there was Sunday afternoon for this afternoon. So keep that in mind. We're not looking for severe weather in terms of damaging weather, but it certainly could be some downpours, lightning, and wind gusts at times out there. As you can see, an unsettled weather pattern and a hot weather pattern is in place east of the Rockies this Monday, and it's going to be hot for several days. In fact, hot and humid pretty much all week, but the hottest couple of days look to be today and tomorrow. So as we take what's happening right now and push it forward in time, you'll see sun and clouds with developing, especially late day, showers and thunderstorms a possibility. Really could happen at any point or of the late afternoon and at any location throughout New Hampshire as well. They'll be moving from west to east. And then after some calm tonight and tomorrow morning, we'll do the whole thing all over again. This is a pattern that will repeat itself pretty much the entire week, an unstable weather pattern that we're in. The storms and showers may be a little bit more widespread and numerous on Wednesday and Thursday and Friday as well as a low pressure center moves on through. If you're heading to the beach today, great day for it for sure. Keep your eyes to the sky for a late day storm. Otherwise, hot, humid conditions, and there's your beach conditions to expect. High tide at 12:38 this afternoon, low tide 6:52 p.m. For today, look for those temperatures to top off between 90 and 95 in southern New Hampshire, upper 80s to lower 90s in central New Hampshire, and mid to maybe upper 80s in parts of northern New Hampshire as well. Just as hot, maybe hotter for tomorrow. And then later this week, a few degrees less hot, not cooler, but less hot, I guess you'd say. It'll still be very damp and humid with perhaps more widespread showers and some storms embedded within throughout the second half of the week. And that's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.